History says tonight may be problematic for Freddie Kitchens. Cleveland hosts Pittsburgh tonight. The last six Browns head coaches have all been fired after a Steelers game. Hugh Jackson, jeez, Mike Pettine, Rob Chudzinski, Pat Shurmur, Eric Mangini, Romeo Crennel. You don't want to mess with tradition, Cleveland Browns. Yes, Fritzy.
Oh, we've got a special guest calling in.
Who is it?
Actor-comedian Michael Rapaport and New York Knicks fan.
Oh, boy.
You're an expert. You're some sort of expert. You're a great sports mind. Maybe you could explain to me what Steve Mills' skill set is. Why Steve Mills continues to have a job.
I think he's a salary cap guy. I think that's his expertise.
You know what? I got a guy at my local delicatessen. He's good at math. We could get him. My guy Lenny. He does all the numbers for my deli. He could do the salary cap. Steve Mills has no basketball skill set. And if and when the Knicks finally fire Steve Mills, I guarantee you that Steve Mills will never have another job in the NBA.
And you start to look at what is the glaring weakness of the Cleveland Browns, and that weakness is their quarterback, Baker Mayfield. I don't know if there's an offense that has this much potential, this much firepower. And this is a must win if they're going to make the playoffs. As a 9-7 team, then they have to win this game. He's Charles Robinson, senior writer for Yahoo Sports. Does the NFL want Colin Kaepernick to succeed?
I think it's a legitimate question. When you talk to NFL teams about it, you know, I had a chance to talk to a couple of guys in personnel, you know, who would be attending this, and I said, did you know this was coming? Like, are you kidding me? And they're like, no, we pretty much found out, you know, some people in our office found out via the memo, but there were other people who saw it, you know, hit Twitter first before, you know, any of us in the building knew that this was even going to happen.
Adam Schefter, part of ESPN's Sunday NFL Countdown. Could the NFL be asking a question that they know the answer to, and that is, we're going to give you the opportunity to work out Colin Kaepernick?
You're not the first person to have suggested that. It's just, I guess it's hard for me to grasp that a player who has not had a single workout, a single visit, a single tryout in 2 years and 8 months, who teams have just shunned, who is a enormously polarizing figure, an historical figure, but a polarizing figure, where some people love him and some people despise him, that the NFL's got an arrangement with a team to go sign this guy already.
National Pickle Day, and then Paulie offered up a hot dog in Chicago that had onions, tomatoes, and pickles, and we threw the BS flag on him. Like, that's not good.
Chicago-style hot dogs, they have tomatoes, mustard, onions, pickles, peppers, celery salt. Really?
A hot dog should stand alone. I don't need anything. If you want to put, like, you just put mustard on there. That's it.
Have you had a good Chicago-style hot dog before? I don't think you have.
I don't think Chicago has either.
Isn't that an oxymoron? Good Chicago-style hot dog.
If I knew what that meant, I'd be mad.
Tune in to the Dan Patrick Show weekday mornings on Audience or the DP Show app.